वेलकम टू मूवीज अड्डा, दिस इज योर बॉलीवुड गाइड G9 दिव्या सोलगामा इन कन्वर्सेशन विद द टैलेंटेड डायरेक्टर ई निवास। अच्छा ई निवास, शेयर अस समथिंग अबाउट योर डायरेक्टोरियल डेब्यू फिल्म शूल।
शूल इज अ काइंड ऑफ फिल्म व्हाट ही गेव मी द स्क्रिप्ट। सो यू नो रामोजी एंड ही इज वेरी कंपनी, सत्या, शिवा, लाइक सच दीस आर द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स बिकॉज़ आई हैव बीन इन दैट एटमॉस्फेयर व्हाइल वर्किंग विद हिम। सो बिकॉज़ डीलिंग विद द कैरेक्टर्स यू आर इन्वॉल्वड व्हाट काइंड ऑफ मेकिंग योर लर्निंग, बट शूल वाज लाइक was easy for me to make because there are many people, there are many things to make it, to film work, you know. That film has got everything happened right, so it was honest film, it was everything, and then he believed in me. I was making it, so I was not making it to make a commercial hit, or like I was not trying to make it like a blockbuster. I'm not making it like that, see, because it was so honest. And when I was making, my idea was to make I will show it to Ramoji, he should be like it. I don't know what he's going to say. The minute he said it's like it, so then I left it there. So I never thought of how the film is going to fare or anything and all. But it has got critically acclaimed, you know, at that point of time, a kind of euphoria, I guess. Yeah, see, because if you see the kind of casting Shul, I was new, and even Sajid Shinde was new that time. Many other characters, there's so many people. For Ravina also, it was like completely breaking up the image, that kind of character. But absolutely everybody believed in the product. When we were shooting it, it's like, you know, in Bihar. I was not from Bihar, I'm from Hyderabad. The minute I got to the story, I said, pack my bags, I will go, and I want to live in that place 1 month. So what is it that month to get the place feel right and to meet those characters, the cops and local politicians there, just to be with them, just to get how they look, what they talk, how they talk, and then what they leave, what kind of political setup is there, what kind of cop setup is there, just to see it, you know, whatever, how the people live there. 1 month I was there just to get that visual clarity of what you're going to make it again in next. Then I came and I started the pre-production.